So this super nasty virus, which kills almost all rabbits, is released in 1950. And over the next few years, what was observed, apart from enormous numbers of rabbit deaths, was that the virus started doing less damage. It was still pretty nasty, but instead of killing every rabbit, almost every rabbit, it started killing maybe 3/4 of the rabbits. And that's because viral mutants that kept their hosts alive a bit longer had a better transmission success, and so were favored by natural selection. So these more benign strains started to spread, and by the end of the 1950s, they dominated the population. But the virus is still pretty nasty, still killing lots of rabbits, so there's strong selection for the rabbits to become more resistant to the virus, and that's what happened. The rabbits became more resistant through time. And so what we saw in the virus population is a response where they started to become more nasty again. And that's because the nastiness helps them overcome the resistance. And so the virulence went down for the first 5-10 years and then started to climb. And what we've found now is it's continuing to climb and it's nastier than ever.